From cold brew and espresso to filtered or French press, there are plenty of ways to savor your cup of coffee. But every true coffee connoisseur would know that the beans behind every coffee pour can make a world of a difference to its flavor. As more and more Indians begin to appreciate the value of high-quality artisanal coffee beans, several homegrown brands have entered the market to meet the rising demand. Although India has been exporting local coffee for decades, Indian roasteries are now also experimenting with new brews, blends, and flavor profiles for the local buyers. Here are four Indian artisanal coffee brands that should be on your radar. Araku Coffee. Produced and processed by Adivasi farmers in Andhra Pradesh, Araku Coffee sells 100% organic coffee beans as well as biodegradable and compostable vegetable capsules. Araku's roast even won the Honorable Prix Epicure's Gold Medal in Paris in 2018 amid heavy competition from other global blends. Black Bazaar Coffee. Do you want your cuppa to be responsibly sourced? Black Bazaar Coffee claims their coffee is 100% traceable back to the farm. Focusing on conservation, the brand is also making grassroots efforts to protect coffee growers and the environment. Halle Berry. With its roots deep in the jungle canopies of the Western Ghats, the Halle Berry Coffee Estate is a family business going back six generations. You can buy sustainable, shade-grown 100% Arabica coffee from Halle Berry or spend some time at one of the boutique cottages on the sprawling estate. Einmain Coffee. With one of the world's most expensive civet coffee on the menu, Einmain's range of specialty coffees boast of a validation from the Coffee Board of India. Based in Coorg, Einmain also sells unique varieties like the Monsoon Malabar, Robusta of Coorg, among others.